Hey everybody, this is That Drummer Guy, and I just wanted to do a quick little update for you guys, just to let you know where I'm at right now in 2018. I'm still here, I'm still working hard, still working strong, but also as of right now, as I'm recording this, I am in the process of moving into a new apartment, which will hopefully be done by next week, if everything goes right. Since I had a little bit of time to know that I was going to be moving, I have been very focused on packing everything up and making sure that everything's going to go as smooth as possible. So with that being the case, I have not been able to focus that much on the radio show and interviews and stuff like that during the holiday season. But thankfully, already this week, I've been starting to change that as I've been doing a few written interviews, which will be going up on thatdrummerguy.com once everything's up. And I do have some audio interviews that will be coming up this week, hopefully as well. If you don't see them this week, they will be up later next week, as I am not entirely sure when I'm going to be getting internet at my new place. I'm hoping it will be early next week, but you just never know. So again, with those interviews, if you don't see them up by Friday, you will see them next week. And also next week, you will also be hearing the radio show again. You will be hearing about some other stuff that I might be having up my sleeve. I also have my band, Systemic Collapse, which I've been very much focusing on pretty much every weekend in some way, shape, or form. If everything goes right within the next few months, we might be able to have a nice collection of songs for you guys to check to see everything that we have in store for you. I'm very excited about that. I love the direction the band's going in, and I hope you guys dig it as well. Other than that, I may be incorporating some non-music stuff into my YouTube channel, into thatdrummerguy.com. I'm still deciding if that's the direction I want to go in or not. We will find out when the time comes. But just to wrap things up here, just wanted to keep this short. I'm still here, still driven, and still going to be bringing you some of the best interviews of the year, hopefully one of the best radio shows of the year, a brand new band for all of you to enjoy, and just my perspective as That Drummer Guy. Until the next time you hear my voice or see my work, this is That Drummer Guy saying, see ya.